Dawood Ibrahim, the fugitive mastermind of the 1993 Mumbai bombings, is hospitalized in Karachi, Pakistan, allegedly poisoned and under tight security. The authenticity of these reports is yet to be independently verified. Despite persistent claims of Dawood's long-term presence in Pakistan, the country denies such assertions. In January 2023, his nephew informed the National Investigation Agency, NIA, that Dawood, having remarried, now resides in Karachi with his family. Accused by the NIA of leading the international terrorist network D Company, Dawood is implicated in various criminal activities and collaborates with LET, Jaish, and Al-Qaeda. The NIA has declared a cash reward for information leading to Dawood's arrest, along with rewards for four key associates. Designated a global terrorist by the UN, Dawood is listed as an individual terrorist under the Unlawful Activities Prevention Act.